guys, welcome back to another video of Lunar Nature Gaming. Today, we are going to be looking at a new character design. The creator calls it Yin and Yang. It is, I think, two alpacas, though it might be llamas. And I think they're really cool. Leave a like if you think they should be added to the game. Yeah, leave a like if you think Yin and Yang should be added to Zooba. Because I honestly think that they are really cool and they deserve to be in Zooba. Let's take a look at it. Alright, so the original idea was by Cage. And let's take a look at Yin and Yang. Their active is Let's Swap. They switch to Counterpart. If it's Yin, she gains more speed. But like Jungle Shoes, I think. Except you don't have to be in the ambush. And if it's Yang, she gains more damage. Which is very useful. Both bonuses decay over time. Okay, so that's reasonable. While playing Yin, that's just how her weapons are used, and her passive is called Multi Spit. It spits on nearest target every 5 seconds, which highly increases enemy's damage. Decreases. So, makes the enemy have less damage, and the effect lasts for 2 seconds. While playing Yang, her passive is called Cotton Ball. Place 1 foot ball every 5 seconds, which slows the enemy and boosts ally speed when passing by. Each furball lasts 20 seconds. And the counterparts will hide in each other's hair when enact the picture below. So we're going to take a look at the picture below. And let's see how it is. So, correct me if I'm wrong, but this is them hiding in each other's hair when their active is happening, so you can only play with one, because it would be too OP with two of them. So this is when you swap, but it is pretty good. So if, for example, Yin is about to die because of her health, I think you could use your active and switch them. So you have fully health if you haven't switched yet. So this is really good. I hope this comes to Zooba. Alright, so these would apparently be their emotes for when they're in battle. Look, I like them. Their emotes, they're pretty good. And quite funny. And I would really love to see their skins. So, yeah. Because I would definitely vote for this to be something in Zooba. Leave a like if you think Yin and Yang should be in Zooba. Thank you for watching Lunar Ninja Gaming. Subscribe to my channel for more great content. And I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to be doing some more Zooba videos soon. Thank you.